The recent series of deadly earthquakes in the Indonesian tourist island of Lombok has become a major stumbling block to the island's aspiration to compete with its more well-known neighbor, Bali. Lombok has been attracting backpackers, scuba divers and hikers, thanks mostly to the Gili Islands and Mount Rinjani. But thousands of tourists have been evacuated since the first quake hit late last month. Some of whom were also temporarily stranded on the mountain and the islands.
It was terrible. I'm from Iceland, I know earthquakes, but this is the biggest one I've ever felt. It was terrible.
Added with the fact that the quakes have damaged tens of thousands of buildings, including hotels, restaurants and facilities, some may wonder if Lombok's tourism industry can bounce back.
Potensi revenue aja kalau di bulan Agustus ini kita bisa 6,5 sampai 7M pendapatannya. Kalau sudah seperti ini, loss-nya 95%. Ini bisa hilang. Dampaknya sangat drastis sekali ya.
Kalau Rinjani tidak aman, tidak kondusif, tamu kan kebanyakan yang datang ke Sinaru maupun Simbalun itu adalah trekking. Kita karena sumber dari income kita kan dari tamu. Jadi kalau tidak ada tamu ya tidak ada pemasukan.
However, this is not the first natural disaster to hit Indonesia, which sits on the Pacific Ring of Fire, where tectonic plates collide, causing numerous volcanic eruptions and earthquakes.
In December, we had a volcano. Then, just before the earthquakes, we had big waves. So there were also 2 weeks, almost no tourists here on the island. And then we have the earthquakes now.
Many believe, given time, Lombok will be able to rise up again, but only with the collaboration of all parties.
Fokus ini recovery dulu. Untuk kedepannya kita tentu akan berpikir bagaimana dengan semua stakeholder yang ada, kita akan bersama-sama kembali.
We will survive. Everyone hopefully will survive.